The Archbishop visited Tedewo De Fistula Hospital and commissioned Alalo Memorial Technical Institute in Kalaki County, which was constructed by Church of Uganda TEDO, lead service at St. Andrew's Church of Uganda in Kalaki. The Archbishop was in company of the Bishop of Soroti Diocese, Odonko Seya. While commissioning the Technical Institute, he explained to Christians the importance of being skilled in numerous fields.
Then the homes are converted, and the pockets are converted, and the hospitals are converted. So wherever you hear H, then the hotels are converted.
The Archbishop also rededicated St. Andrew's Church of Uganda in Kalaki that was started in 1910.
Who has made it possible to have actually these projects put in place to remember him, to remember her. And I pray that you people who are going to benefit ensure that whatever is put here in her memory is put to good use.
The Technical Institute in memory of Christine Alalo, who was a commissioner of police who died in a plane crash aboard the Ethiopian Airlines on the 10th of March 2019. The brother to the late Alalo, James Okello, said his family received 1 billion shillings from the Boeing and they decided to contact Soroti Diocese to have a Technical Institute built in her memory.
Whatever monies which we got from Boeing to set up the foundation, we requested our dear bishop, and he accepted that let's have this institution here. It's 10 acres of land, and the process has started. And we hope it will now rise up to help the community, the world, and so on. There are so many causes which we have dreamt about, but you know our education system at times produces people that throw things in the street, but this is now the time for the church to come in to see whether they can help.
According to Okello, part of the money was used to secure the church land where the institute has been built.
Our only prayer is that when you go back to Kampala, remember this institution, it needs equipment, it needs work, wherever donations which you can come, we pray that this part of the world also gets it. We shall be able to serve mankind.
The Archbishop has also attended a number of functions in the diocese as he was a celebrant in a Holy Communion service at St. Peter's Cathedral in Soroti City, and he visited St. Peter's Theological College. Story compiled by Michael Onyinge for the news.